look at him. Look at him going down the sideline near the 20-yard line. That was Shaq Mason, the rookie from Georgia Tech, who was leading the brigade.
69, that's what he does best. He plays left guard. When he does, he is an excellent puller. What a surprise playing for Georgia Tech and that great run offense they have.